Ray is very special to me. He's very supportive of my ministry. I'm really blessed to be with him. And I hope that God will continue to bless our relationship and we will be together forever.
If home is really where the heart is, then home.
Some 4 years ago, I was proceeding to his place to see those pictures. There was suddenly still photograph, as it were, flashed upon my mind. I saw a woman with shoulder-length black hair, turn looking slightly towards the right, look of real intelligence, self-possession. For the next 4 years, I still didn't know what to make of that unusual experience. After we became engaged, I was watching a video of her singing. So I made positive identification of Jane as the person I had seen there 4 years ago. I believe that was a revelation from God, that Jane is the one for me.
Wherever there is laughter ringing, someone smiling, someone dreaming, we can live together there. Love will be our home. Love will be our
home. This day forward, I will love you as myself.
I promise to be faithful to you and to love you.
I will nourish you and protect you within the shelter of my arms.
I believe that a life with you will increase my love for God.
I will stick by you in sickness or in health, for better or for worse, until death shall part us.
I love you and always will.